You know, attention is a very powerful instrument. The most powerful instrument in our awareness is attention. Where we place our attention makes all the difference. Supposing you go to see a concert and several musical instruments are playing there, and you like the drums more than the others. Put your attention on the drums. The drums will become louder, other instruments will become less. Put more attention on the drums, you will not even hear any other instrument except the drums. How did you do that? They're all playing the same way. Attention picks up one perception and suppresses the experience of other sense perceptions. It can happen to not only one perception, to every perception. Therefore, attention has a choice-making ability that where you put the attention, the rest disappears. They used to teach a good arrow shooting in the old days, and it's in the Mahabharata and Ramayana. The stories are told how the gurus taught people how to use the arrow, bow and arrow. They said if you want to sit and hit at a particular spot, you can still see the surrounding area, you're not ready. Concentrate on that spot to a point where you do not see anything else except the spot, then shoot the arrow. You'll always be bull's mark. So the whole idea was that attention is a power by which we can focus ourselves, concentrate ourselves on one point and make the others almost disappear, at least for perception. The truth is, if we were to put our attention in the head, somewhere which we can discover to be a very logical point from where this is all flowing out, our attention is flowing and creating an experience of the body and therefore of the world, if we can put our attention there, and the longer we can put our attention there, the body will disappear. How will it disappear? First, we won't know where the hands and arms are. Then we won't know where the legs are. Then we won't know where the body is. We are doing exactly what happens at death. That is why this process of using attention to concentrate in your head has been called dying while living. That you can die, have the experience of death, but still living in the body, heart is functioning all right, all senses, vital forces are functioning, and you have the experience of a body dying, and you are not in the body.